At school they taught my son fantasy, yet they called it history, just as I had learned. Chapter and verse. About discovering America, the New World they called it. Uninhabited. Free land for the taking. At school they taught my son fantasy, yet they called it history, just as I had learned. Chapter and verse. About religious tolerance. Not a word about hanging witches or torturing sinners. At school they taught my son fantasy, yet they called it history, just as I had learned. Chapter and verse. About war and glory, how violence begets peace, that heroes know not fear, that warriors never cry. Last week my son came home from the war. They taught me lies in school, he said to me. Dad, why didn't you tell me? Holding back the tears, I confessed. I tried. But upon his bed a teardrop fell. What kind of soldier am I? I admitted to him. I am no stranger to fear. Nor am I the hero you once thought. I'm just a man, and I despise war. No more fantasy. No more chapter and verse. Whispering, he fell into my embrace, and then he announced, "After all, I am still my father's son, and what you taught me is not learned by chapter or verse."